गुड मॉर्निंग ऑल ऑफ यू. सो गुड न्यूज फॉर ऑल द एक्चुरियल स्टूडेंट्स, दोज वो वॉन्टिंग टू स्टार्ट देयर एक्चुरियल जर्नी विद द पेपर CS1 एक्चुरियल स्टेटिस्टिक्स. सो वी आर गोइंग टू स्टार्ट विद अ फ्रेश लाइव बैच फ्रॉम July 2nd, बिकॉज नाउ आई एम हैविंग लॉट ऑफ कमिटमेंट्स. फ्रॉम July 2nd टू August 13th, मंडे टू संडे, एंड द टाइमिंग्स आर वेरी मच सूटेबल to all the working professionals. The timing is Monday to Sunday, 7:30 PM to 9 PM. Fresh batch, total duration of CS1 is 250 plus hours, in which 150 plus hours of recorded lectures will be given and 100 plus hours of live classes will be conducted by me, myself and Shivangi Agarwal ma'am. And it's a live online batch. It's not a physical batch. It's a live online batch where we are going to focus more on doubt resolution, teaching the important concepts, maintaining your consistency so that you complete the full syllabus by August 13, and then there will be practice, mocks, etc. This batch is aimed for students appearing for CS1 in September 24, November 24, April, May 25 attempt and onwards. So it's a golden opportunity for students, those who haven't yet started their actual journey, they were just thinking and they want to start and give an attempt in 24, either September or November. And the timing is very much suitable to the students of Delhi, Bengaluru, Bombay, and yes, Eco Honours, Maths Honours, Stats Honours Day students of Kolkata. And it's a live online batch. So 100% focus will be towards the online students. So yes, DM to know more about this batch. Last date of registration in this batch is June end. Okay, which is June 30th, June end. We won't be taking any more admissions after June 30th. Okay, and you all can start taking admission in this batch and start with the recorded lectures so that you won't face any problem once we begin with our live classes, because live classes are scheduled 7 days a week. Timing is 7:30 PM to 9 PM. And also we are going to conduct some big, long weekend classes in the form of revision, so that students don't stay out of touch of the topics which we have taught previously. Okay, cheers.